Hello, hello, hello. Good afternoon. It is Sunday afternoon, and I have decided, why not? I am itching, just itching, to go into the Nether because clearly I am a glutton for punishment. How is everybody this Sunday? How are we? Yeah, amazing progress yesterday. As you can see by the pre-roll, we were messing around with villagers yesterday and we got three of like the enchantments that I have been itching, literally itching for. I just realized that not probably the most appropriate song, but anyway, yeah, we're all out 2000s right now, so we're just doing a nice little medley of 2000s jams. Yeah, how do we like the intro? You guys let me know if you like having a pre-roll video of last stream. I think that was kind of fun, actually, a fun little way of doing it. Anyway, we're here. The good thing is we are underway. I've got to launch Minecraft in that. But yeah, I figured now was a great little time for us to go live, have a little bit of fun, do a bit of a cheeky stream. Jump back into some Minecraft. I'm running some laundry at the minute, which is always a good time. So yeah, we are doing well. Right, I should probably launch Minecraft now, huh? But yes, we're gonna go back into our hardcore Minecraft world. I'm gonna let it launch, do its thing here. It's gonna ramp up and do all the things. But how are we all? Happy Sunday. Hope everyone's weekend is going well. The weather's gonna kind of turn on us a bit later on today, so I'm not really looking forward to that. But yeah, I figured I'd do a couple of hours of stream this afternoon, get back into it, try and maybe grind out a little bit more of what we can, and hopefully we can get into the Nether today. One of my hopes is to put a Nether portal over at our village area because it's like 1,000 blocks difference between where we are at the villages and where we are at our starter base. And I think eventually what my thought is, like, once I find the area I want to settle into, we will build a really beautiful Nether hub, because I've seen some really incredible ones out there. I'd love to like get rid of a bunch of bedrock and like open up that whole thing, and I think it would be so cool to do some massive project. Hopefully this world survives that long. But yeah, we're gonna get into it and kick back in. Super excited to say, look at this, we are Boosh, here we are. We are at the village. Oh, it's Sushi. Hello, Sushi. How are you doing? I apologize. It's a bit framey at the second because it was just loading the world in. But how are you doing, my friend? How is it all going? You join us at the end of day 83. We have done quite a... Oh, I forgot I removed all of their beds. Here, I'll do a quick catch-up for everybody. How are you doing, Sushi? How is everything with you, my friend? Playing some all-out 2000s music as we kick off the stream. So yeah, I'm super excited. Number one, the villager breeder is up and running and it's actually doing stuff. Yeah, I'm fantastic. We had a really, really successful stream yesterday. Look what we did. So we have villagers with mending. We have, well, these two are like merged together. Here we go. So we have our feather falling three, mending, and silk touch. We have the initial trifecta. I honestly could not be happier. I think that's a really, really great start. So yeah, I'm going to need a second pickaxe, which we will have to do some enchanting on. Obviously having the villagers here is helping with the level situation. I can easily get books now as well because these guys sell bookshelves, which is going to be great as well. So yeah, we're making really, really good progress down here. We've got a flex a trader who is giving us emeralds really quickly and easily, and moving back up past the Villager Burrito. So I really like this, actually, the initial setup that we have. So there's the breeder, which is working really well. Like you saw, we've got two babies downstairs ready to roll. We've got super spruce trees supplying part of our stick trades. And then the pièce de résistance. Are you ready? Are you ready for this? This is how good we've got it. This is how good we've got it. I love Coldplay, but the song is way too slow. And this one too. Oh my God. What is with the slow music? Come on. There we go, that works. A little bit of Uncle Cracker. So yeah, we've got the bamboo forest on this side, and then we actually have even more over here. So all of this is growing up. There's like 100 or so bamboo plants here. Oh dear, oh dear. How did you get there, buddy? That's not a good predicament. Well, we may have some iron here very soon. Buddy, I don't think you were supposed to be there. Oh dear. Things did not go well for him. So yeah, we are in really, really good shape. So yeah, we're just going to keep going. We're going to see about getting an iron farm going here not too far from now. As you can see, I do have a wars bucket with me, so I'd like to get some a nether portal going over on this side. So we are going to venture back into the nether again today, which would be so much fun. Minecraft is so much fun. And you know what? Lone Wolf, what's going on? How's it going? Happy Sunday, my friend. Good afternoon. How are you this beautiful Sunday? Sushi, thank you for the redeem. Guy, yeah, like I said, and honestly, Minecraft Hardcore presents like a really unique challenge. You know, it's funny because this is technically like my third hardcore attempt. The first one went terribly. The second one went pretty well. We made it to 100 days, but I didn't really get further than 100 days, which was kind of disappointing. So I made it my mission this time to really like push hard, get a really killer star space going. So I felt motivated to carry on in the world. And I'll be honest with you guys, it was by far the best decision I've made because I love this world so far. I'm really motivated. That's why I wanted to get on stream this morning, because I'm like, I really want to get back on. I cannot really be in this world and not stream it. It's too good. Excellent. No, I'm really glad. I'm really glad you're off to a wonderful start to your Sunday. I know Monday is coming up quick, but I'm not going to lie, chat. I'm super excited. I have a short work week this week, and it's really exciting. I have a very short work week this week, and I have a short one next week. I have 2 4-day work weeks back to back. It's going to be annoying because I'm going to have to do some work at home in the evenings to cover it. But honestly, I'm kind of okay with it. I'm kind of okay with it because less days in the office and more days at home with the wife. It's going to be fantastic. Rog, what's going on? Everybody is showing up today. By the way, you guys, did you like the go live alert today? Did you guys like the go live notification today? Was it hilarious? Can I tell you something, chat? I may have had help. If I told you I had help with the go live alert, would you guys believe me? Would you believe that my go live alert was written by AI? I got lazy. I was like, I can't think of what to do, so I'm just gonna employ AI to do it for me. It was great. I hope you liked it. It was pretty funny. I was like, do this for me. Do this. Yes. Even the stream title, I was like, I'm feeling that lazy. Hey, what? You guys are all here. You all showed up. So clearly I did something right. What do we think? Do we like the song? Do we skip? I mean, I'm not a huge... Yeah. Oh, there we go. A little bit of Jesus Christ. What is with the music? What is with this music? I put on All Out 2000s. And I'm like, okay, there are some bops and there are some questionable choices in here. It's all good. This is what we get for like trusting Spotify for us, right? There we go. That's fine. This is a good one. All American Rejects. We'll take it. We take it. But yeah, so it's been a good Sunday so far. Did a bunch of like organizing around the house, so feeling super productive. Is this a tree chopping stream? I sure as hell hope not. See, now you know why I made sure I got a feather falling book. I'm down for some tree chopping. Oh, you sweetheart. Listen, it's not all going to be tree chopping, I promise. We are going to go into the Nether. We are going to get a portal set up over here. I'm determined. Plus, I don't think half of you guys have even seen like the starter base or anything like that as well. So I definitely want to make sure. Ah, you're fine. You are absolutely fine. Don't you worry about it. Oh, it was so funny the other day, guys, when we were with when we were online with Zoops on Friday, and I was swearing. I was like, "What am I doing? I don't normally swear on stream." It was so funny. It was so funny. What are you all doing back there? What's in game time? Three? It's bell time. And there is a bell up there, so that's probably why they're going crazy for it. Right, let's do this. I need to put these in here for a second. I want to get a few more emeralds going. Because I do want to get... If I can go ahead and get the a few more books going... I want to do that because, I want to get, a couple more bookshelves going. So that way I have, there we go. So that locked him out. How are these guys doing? Okay. I've got one adult here. Come on then. Out you come. Come on. Out you go. Oh, you know what? It's absolutely fine, because he'll eventually grow up. That's absolutely fine. You gone. Get out of there. There we go. All right, good deal. There we go. Perfect. And then I will give you a bed, young man, so you have something to bounce on. You're not that far away from growing up. Yep, see? You like that. And then I will turn you into a Fletcher, which means, yep, I even have the flint ready to go over here. Fletching table. Let's do that. And let's get another stick trade going. Where is he? Here he is. Boosh. Come on. There we go. Fantastic. Look at that. Fantastic. So how is everybody this Sunday? I hope everybody is having a lovely, lovely start. We'll lock him in and get that going right away. There we go. There's those. Good. Excellent. Excellent. Yeah, like I said, it's been a really, really chill start to the day. Walked the dog, got a Starbucks, had breakfast. There we go. We'll let him sleep. There we go. We'll max his trades out. I think that's both of them maxed out. We'll sleep through the night real quick, and then we'll just grab some more emeralds. Come on. There it goes. Excellent. All right, so those are going to be trades reset. You hate this song? Really? Really? Pumped Up Kicks? Oh, I love that song. We're okay with Celine Dion, but not okay with Pumped Up Kicks. It's all good. I tease. Right, where did my baby go? Here he is. See, this is what I was worried about. Yeah, please skip this one because it was based on... Was it actually? I had no idea about that. That's wild. That's actually wild. See, I didn't know that. The more you know, right? Right, he's still locked out. His are locked out. Dang, that's wild. And we're at 50 emeralds. Right, I do want... Right, I'm going to buy a few more bookshelves so that we can do some more enchanting when we get back. I think that's going to be enough. I think. I gotta double check actually how many more bookshelves I'm gonna need. But we'll quickly do some more stick trades because their trades should have reset now. And there's that one and that one. We'll do this. Where is he? Yeah, he's still locked out. Their trades should reset any second now. Where did that baby go? Hey, it's come. Hello. Here he is. Why are you happy Sunday? Good to see you as well. Yeah, it was a very last minute decision, Carl. It was a spur of the moment sort of thing. Did you go? Yes, he did. Look at that. Fantastic. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a boat there just to make sure he doesn't go anywhere. But yes, so this is my 80-day hardcore series. Yeah, so that was my first part of this morning. That's why, unfortunately, I missed your stream this morning. How was your stream? Did you have a lovely time? I'm sorry I missed you at sea. I knew it. I knew that's what I was putting the boat there for, you cheeky bugger. Well, we will move you back inside because just in case. Good. Excellent. Yeah, you were doing some more Zelda, right? There we go. Yep. So I'm going to leave him there until he grows up. So yeah, this is my 80-day hardcore series. This is a village we found. And we're watching the breeding in progress. There are hearts flying. Hearts flying. Hearts flying. Is there a baby? No, they're not happy. Why are they not happy? We had some breeding happening and now they are not happy again. Is it because this bed has been occupied? I wonder if it's because that bed was there. We'll see another attempt here in a minute. Well, we'll see another attempt. We'll see if I need to put another bed down, then I'm more than happy to do it. It's because we are in progress of doing a bunch of stuff. But anyway, so this is the village here. We have been working on some things to get some more sticks because we're in the middle of trying to work towards getting more emeralds for bookshelves. And now what I was thinking of doing is heading back to my starspace area, which is this general direction. So yeah, we're gonna head back there now. We're gonna get enough what's it called, obsidian. We're gonna get enough obsidian and we are gonna, oh god, it's T-Swizzles, it's Swizzle Stick. What do we vote, chat? Do we want Swizzle Stick or do we skip? I don't mind. You guys are in charge. You guys are in charge of the music. I'll let you guys skip the music if you don't care for it. See, this is why I need feather falling. Keep it. Wolf, you got it. You got it. You got it. Oh, very good. Very good. All right, fine. Just for you guys. Day 85. We are on our way. So yeah, essentially, this is where the village is. Our starter base is right over here. So we've just got to kind of exit out this way here and then work our way around to there. Oh god, this song. And then actually, that gives us a chance to also like get a, what'd you call it? What do you call it, chat? The anvil. Anvil. Why are words escaping me today? See, look, 1500 blocks from that village. Imagine how much faster it will be when we get into the nether. There we go. Oh, there we go. I was like, wait a sec, did I hit the wrong button? There we go. That's the button I was trying to do. go in for some third person action here. Also, I do have free cam enabled as well. So if I hit the F4 button, we have the ability to do some free cam stuff. I do want to let you guys know, Digi, hello. Weren't you supposed to be streaming? So yes, we can also do some not so cheesy stuff. I can't phase through blocks with free cam, so there's no cheating, I promise. And hello to you. How are you doing? What time are you going live? Yeah, because honestly, I don't know how long I'm going to be live. We need to go, we need to go grocery shopping at some point in the not too distant future. Stream after. Oh, is she not feeling good? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Digi, I'm sorry. Well, please wish Miss Digi better on our behalf. Not feeling best post trip. Oh, it's the worst. It's the post leaving blues. It's the worst. Can't stand that. Absolutely can't stand that. Literally the worst. See, this is why we need another portal chat. It's just gonna take so long. So long. All right, Lone, I'm fully anticipating that you're like jamming out to this song at this point. Is the music too loud? Was it too loud? Guys, if the music is ever too loud, please just let me know. I'm very happy to... Oh, that's so funny. Oh, there's a Drowned. Hi, Drowned. Bye, Drowned. Bye, buddy. See you later. Oh, really? Oh, I'm not a big T-Swizzle fan. I'm sorry. Yeah, my wife just put in for the T-Swift concert tickets. You know the show in Miami that she's doing? Like, she's doing like three concerts in Miami. Yeah, my wife put in for those three to see if she could get them. Here we go. There we go. Strokes. This is more my vibe. This is so much more my jam. I'm just kidding, but you can tolerate it. You just wanted to, play out just to get my reaction, didn't you? Very good. Very good. Yeah, we'll let it slide. It's fine. It's fine. How much is one of those tags? Oh, I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. I'm just like, listen, if it's going to make you happy, it's fine. At the end of the day, I don't want to go. I'm not going to go. If she wants to, more power to her. Look, it took almost a full Minecraft day just to get back here. A full Minecraft day just to get back to the starter base. Ridiculous. 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 Hello, Mr. Dolphin. Okay, so I think... I don't remember how many of these it would require for a level 30. I don't know if that's enough. We will find out, though. Book, here we go. Oh, it's up to 26! And it's efficiency 2 on that book, too. Interesting. Yeah, that one's already been enchanted. But yeah, it's not bad. We're almost there. We're almost up to a level 30 enchant on that. So that's not bad at all. I could put Silk Touch on my axe. How ridiculous is that, though? Like, full Minecraft day. 10 out is fair play. I left AK at ODOC 30, returned to ODOC 30. Oh, jeez. That is a long trip. It is a long, long, long trip. And I still have, like, what am I doing with my life? I have, like, so much stuff. And I also have a ton of spruce in here, too. An ender chest would be a phenomenal idea. But anyway, what I am going to very quickly do, because I do want to venture into the Nether here real quick so that we can get the stuff. I'm going to quickly put the books in the bookshelf here. I absolutely, this texture pack though, with the 3D books, it's so good. I'm sure you're exhausted though, Digi. I am absolutely sure you're exhausted. Absolutely certain that you are exhausted. Right, we need an anvil. And I was gonna bring this anvil with me as well. Where is the crafting bench? So I think I need at least those. And this is gonna be three. It will leave me with three. Okay, so I do have enough for another anvil as well if we need it, but I'm desperately gonna need. Desperately gonna need. I'm gonna need my gold boots as well. That's right, these are the ones that have depth strider. I could do fire protection on the helmet. It's probably better than protection one. So we'll do that trade. We'll swap those around. We'll keep the diamond piece in there for now. And then we will do, yeah, feather falling on the boots because I wanted to do that. So there's that. Oh, you know why? Is it that one? There's the sock touch one. That one is that's the feather falling. Hell yeah, I love this song. Yeah, right? This is a bop. This one is a bop. There we go. Look at this. Three, and we've got feather falling boots on these. So these will be our booties. Booties. A hot boot. What do we call it? Yeah, we'll just call them booties. We'll just put on the booties with the feather falling, and there we go. And I should have put mending on that book as well, but it's fine because we'll deal with that here in a minute. Hello? Did I see? No, it's just a sheep moving out there. Oh no. The other thing. What was the other thing I wanted? Other than I've got my flint and steel, got my shield. I'm going to put the iron back here for now. We probably don't need the beds with us in the Nether itself. We'll keep the wolf's bucket just in case of anything. Got the boat just in case of anything. We'll bring all the emeralds back with us. I'm just literally going to go in, break the portal down, come back, break it down again. But yeah, this is going to be fine, chat. This is going to be absolutely fine. We're going to go into the Nether and everything will be fine. Fine. It's not like we haven't been in here before. It's just that I hate where we've spawned. I just absolutely hate our spawn. Look at this. It's horrendous. It's why? Just why? Just why? I also should have my a blue mushroom handy just in case there's a piggy. Because I do not trust the piggies. And get ready with the Q button just in case. But yeah, so this is where the Nether portal came from. I was going to break this down, but I just really can't be bothered. Starting to get back into a routine. And the cat's synced up again. Oh, thank goodness for that. Thank goodness for that. That's always the worst. It's like, it's not even you getting back into the routine. It's the animals and stuff getting back into a routine with you. That's the more challenging bit. I always find that, like, if you're synced back up, that the animals will naturally get back into that state as well. Oh, God. Katy Perry. Oh, Lady Gaga. I'm sorry. I was like, wait, is this? Yeah, it is. It is. Bad romance. This is a real thousands bop, isn't it? Very good. Very good. Oh, hello. Yep. See, this is why I put this playlist on, because I'm like, there is so much good music from the thousands. Everybody likes music from the thousands. Like, it's such a good It's such a good like place to start musically. Alrighty. Oh, do I really not have the inventory space right now? I was gonna say, there's no way. Come on, come here. Right, I need, how much is it? It's 2 plus 2 is 4, plus 3, so I need 10. There we go. I don't know why it keeps zipping all the way over there. I need to probably move that water source, don't I? On a bed of romance. What if I did from that side? There we go. Oh, I torched it. I was gonna say that would have been bad, wouldn't it? There we go. That's a bit better. Low-key tempted to get back into realms. Realm. It is that. That's, you're not talking like Minecraft, are you? Because I know a lot of people who are also playing Lone. You probably know better than I do, but isn't there like a bunch of people playing like old school RuneScape as well? Like, that's a thing. Oh, old. Got you. Got you. I mean, honestly. Honestly. I don't play Bedrock Edition. I am not a Bedrock player. I don't like Bedrock at all. It plays so differently. It plays so differently. I can't do it. I personally cannot do it. Like, once you've gone Java, it's so difficult to go back into anything but Java Edition. It's just, I don't know. Java is such a, like, it's so easy to pick up on the nuances of it because it's like most of it is fairly common sense. Twitch career actually started with Minecraft. Are you serious? Did it actually? That is so funny. No wonder you always stop by when I'm in Minecraft. That is so funny. Yeah, I figured like I could do some flying today, but I did. I was gonna tell you this actually. Funny that you popped into stream. I was gonna tell Matt tomorrow when he's live. But yeah, I believe it or not, I actually did. I flew the TBM. Yes, was it yesterday? I think it was yesterday. I flew for the Boston event. I flew the TBM, and I really like that plane. It is squirrely. Like, oh my God, that thing is squirrely as all get out. I did not have a good time at all. It was horrendous, but yeah, it was so much fun. Yeah, no worries. No worries at all. So yeah, it was a very, very fun event yesterday. Boston did a phenomenal job. So again, for everyone who participated in the event yesterday, and thank you, all the controllers for the amazing service. It was a ton of fun. I thoroughly enjoyed it. They may not have necessarily enjoyed the way my plane was flying because I was still getting used to the way that that plane flies, because it's yeah, here it's autopilot is very, like, I like the Garmin stuff, but it's like the Garmin stuff is really difficult to like figure out. Okay, I've got this, got this. I need some food. That is the next thing I need to sort out, because my food stash is like running rather low. I'm going to put, because I kind of want the sugarcane back here. That was a backup anyway. So that's fine. We've got the bone meal, that's fine. Oh, a bit of Paolo! Paolo Nutini. What time is it? 4:87, 4:48-ish. So yeah, we've got a couple of hours. We could, I'll throw that netherrack out because we don't need that. Yeah, I don't know how much better our nether spawn is going to be over by the village, but it's got to be better than over here. So we'll get back over there. Our oak tree area is doing fine over here. The bamboo over here is growing up nicely. So yeah, we'll do a little bit more maintenance back here once we've ventured back over to the village area. I did want to bring my anvil with me though, just in case we get any more good trades from our villagers. Right. Yeah, I need to get another armor stand, I think, for there. And we'll keep these books here for now. Keep that just in case. I need to drop a bunch of the stuff off when we go back into the Nether as well. So another few minutes, we'll quickly sleep. We'll go back to the village on the other side, and then we will be on our way into the Nether again. There we go. We sleep. Again, huge thanks to everybody who is in chat this afternoon. I super appreciate you all. I hope you enjoyed the live notification. Also, a bunch of ideas. Not just... Ooh. I'm fascinated. I'm very excited to hear more. Biz dev think session. That does sound like a lot of fun. But yeah, so that's why I was like, you know what, we'll do nethery bits and bobs today, have a little bit more fun with that. What the world is that? Is that just part of an island that's just... Is that? Did I not see this before? Have I not raided this pirate ship yet? I thought I raided the pirate ships that were all over here. Come on. Oh, hello, iron. No, apparently I hadn't. Interesting. Well, I'm fine with that. Dude, if you do stream today, you will disclose. Amazing. Yeah, no, I will definitely. I'm going to, whenever I get the notification, whether I'm streaming or not, I will be in lurk mode and I will catch the rest of your stream later. Count on that. Oh my goodness, this is an oldie but a goodie. What's with the slow ones though? I want like bops. There we go, that's a bit better. There we go. We were playing some like really classic, well, not necessarily classic, but we were playing some like rock and roll bops yesterday too. We had a good music session yesterday. It was fun. Definitely good time. Oh, this song. Why was the music of the thousands genuinely had no right to be as good as it was. Is it easier for me to just swing around to that side and go in through the river on that side? Probably would be, wouldn't it? Downtown and they're ready to run. There we go. That was the smartest way of doing it, apparently. And then they clip the floating trunk. Wait. They clip the floating trunk? Hang on. Sorry, I'm just making sure that I'm actually going the right way. Twitch is being twitchy on my phone. Oh no. The wood you went past? Oh, yeah. No, it was a ship that I hadn't raided. There was a bottle of enchanting in there as well, but I don't have the inventory space at the moment to carry it. I need shulk boxes, and I need end things. I need things. Ugh, I'm suffering in early game woes. Though that being said, like, we are in a disgustingly good position for almost day 100. Like, we're 10 days away from day 100, and we assuming we find blaze rods and blaze powder and stuff, sitters, shaders, these are just complementary shaders. Yeah, so this is the, hang on. It is the mods. Here we go. Iris. There we go. Yeah, complementary reimagined. So yeah, this is complementary reimagined. And again, this is virtually vanilla. This world, it's virtually vanilla. There are just more performance-based modifications on this. So I have sodium, lithium, iris for the shaders. So it's like mostly performance stuff. The only thing that, you know, everyone says, like, play Minecraft the way you want to play, like, it's your world, you do what you want with it, which I do, and I believe that is a very true way to play Minecraft. Like, you really should, like, it shouldn't matter. Like, if you want to play a particular way, you play that way. Because at the end of the day, like, it's your world, right? I mean, this is technically like a one shot, like, I only have one chance. There's a lot of people who don't like the minimaps and stuff. Quite frankly, like, the minimap doesn't provide any assistance. Like, it still doesn't help me find diamonds. It doesn't help me do anything, like, resource-wise. It's just helpful, and especially for, like, waypoints and stuff, like, for village markers, for, like, getting back to the house and that sort of thing. Logical zoom, super useful for, like, figuring out where things are without a telescope. Shaders, technically, you could consider a modification to the game. This isn't technically vanilla. This is vanilla. But come on, who wants to play like this when you can play like this? I mean, really? like creative mode on a server, because building villages for people. Oh, yeah. I know exactly what you mean. Genuinely, like, building is so, like, I am genuinely a terrible builder. I am genuinely a really, really terrible builder. But that said, I will still try my damnedest to make a build look good. Sorry, while I concentrate here, because I can only do two things at once. One thing at a time. Because male brain cannot multitask. Male brain cannot compute multitasking. There we go. And then we will put these over here somewhere for now. I need two more pieces of cobblestone to make that look better. One, two. Is that three high? I think that's three high. Right? That's three high. One, two, three. Yep. All right. Can I parkour this? What do we think, chat? Under, over? Nope. One, two. Then we are going to do these guys. We'll make this look pretty later. One, two. There we go. And because of feather falling, one, two, three. That should light. We pray that this lights. It lights. We are good. Shield. Shield in hand, ready to go. Here we go, wish us luck. What is it with being spawned next to Okay, mildly better. Mildly better. Ugh, Basalt Delta. Really? I mean, I guess we're like on the other side. Where is... I guess we are... Yeah, this is going to be fun. This is going to be really fun. Muy caliente. Yeah, is a little it's a little hot down here. I wonder if I can quickly get that plugged up. Because if we can quickly get that squared away, then I don't have to worry about, you know, potentially dying to lava straight off the bat. This is such a bad idea. This is such a bad idea. Why am I doing this? Why? Just why? I have second guessed this decision immediately, but I think it will be safer for us in the long run. We get rid of one source. There we go. That should make it a little bit safer around here. We get rid of this and we'll see where we get to from here. Oh, heck yes. Okay, that's fine. Just watching for those angry, angry piggies, because the piggies be angry. Okay, there's glowstone over here as well. So that's pleasing. Yeah, this is... We are looking okay at the minute. I'm gonna... Let me just make sure that I know where I'm going back to. There we go. Yep. Okay. So there is... do you have a bucket to grab some lava? Lava? Pronunciation be like? Yes, lava. I do have an empty bucket with me right now. But that is... I'm just trying to see, because, yeah, I've got, let me grab my stakes over here. Yeah, I'm gonna like stand right here just in case the big angry piggies come by. Have that handy, and we are gonna chow down on some steak. I just want to kind of see where we are in terms of like respawn point. So I'm gonna create some scumpuses. And for those of you who don't know what a scumpus is, it is the best invention ever. It basically tells you which direction to go back to. So there you go. There's a scumpus right there. So we're going to go and put one right here. Like that. And then that way we can very easily find it. And we are going to put another one. Yeah, just make sure that I can actually see the scumpus through the leaves and stuff over here. Mistake an egg or something, simply eat cow. Yeah, exactly. Ooh. Pie does sound incredibly good though. Oh god, that is what I don't want to be anywhere near me. Especially if he inadvertently looks my way. I could look at him and attempt to get the ender pearl. I don't know how confident I am about doing that at the minute. Yeah, because I only have like a few bits of protection at the moment. I don't feel the most confident about that at the minute. I'm going to keep this instead of a bucket handy just in case of anything. Oh my god, I need to avoid looking at something. I forgot that they all spawn in here as well. Okay. I do not want to, like, get launched off the edge by something. Luckily, I have the feather falling boots on me. And I have a fire protection helmet, which will be good for the nether. See, I'm wearing gold too. So we're okay. There's a lot of those blue mushrooms that will help us out. I just want to make sure I don't get too horrendously lost. It would be a very bad day to get lost in here. The other thing I should probably do is put a waypoint down. Oh my god. Would you stop that? I'm telling you, man. Enderman. Enderman, man. Right, create waypoint. This is village portal. Confirm that. That's going over there. Very good. Okay. Oh, God. I really need to be a little bit more careful. Oh, my goodness gracious me. These Endermen are going to be the death of me. I swear. I swear to you, buddy. Let's see. Can I... Oops. Can I... I don't know. I don't trust. This is going to be a bad idea. Do they not... Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no. I'm noping out of that. No, I'm too scared. I'm a chicken. I'm running away. I'm a chicken. Buck. I'm a chicken. I'm running away. Right. How do we... Is there an easy way of getting down from here? Because we seem to be, like, on top of a cliff edge here. And I can't tell... Yeah, there's a basalt delta over there. And there's a little ravine that cuts through. Okay, so the ravine that starts over here actually goes down to the lower level. And I'm watching very, very, very carefully. Digi is sleeping. Wondered if it probably... Oh, yeah. Yep, see, I'm already working through the laundry bits. The wifey has requested that I get that going now, so I have started getting that process going for us as well. There we go. So I will do one of these. There we go. Because then we can easily get back up as well. Aren't we so good? Oh, I do know indeed. Okay, so there is... That's where the lava pool is down there. Good lord, that is... I mean, it looks very, very pretty. I just don't want to make any stupid mistakes now. So it looks like there's more warp forest down there with the lava. So we are, like, in the thick of it, aren't we? In the absolute thick of it. Okay. I'm just trying to avoid running into, like, zoglins and stuff, but I don't know if they... I don't remember if they spawn in the warp forest or if they spawn in the other one. There are striders down there too. Okie dokie. Yeah, there's striders down there. Oh my goodness me, I haven't heard this song in forever and a day. I don't know what that is. I'm going to be honest. So there's like more glowstone in that down on that side. Yeah, so that looks like it's a little bit more open here. Let's see on the map here. There's the fortress, which is like the other side of the delta here. We could free cam it and go over there, but I don't really want to cheat like that. Looks like the easiest path to get there would be over here. And to be honest, am I ready for that right now? I don't know if I'm necessarily 100% ready for this yet. I don't feel entirely confident. I mean, I'm sure I'll be fine? Question mark? What do you reckon, chat? Do we reckon that I should just go and like go over there and at least see it? Right, where is yeah, it's over here. I mean, it is up to me, yes, but you know, I cherish y'all's opinion. I cherish y'all's opinion. All right, how about we do this? How about we do a test? I have an idea. I'm not going to try and drag you into your deathbed. Oh, you're so sweet. Do you see that? You care so much about this hardcore series. I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think the Hoglands actually are in the other forest, the Crimson Forest, not the Warped Forest. Throw that away. That way we have all of our torches. We only have two torches left. Okay, well, that was kind of silly. What I think I'm going to do, first of all, because I have enough food, why don't we do this? I'm going to test my abilities with an Enderman here, and we'll go from there. Are you going to let me look at you? Come on, go on, go on the boat. Yes! Okay, good. Yes! Yes! Okay, okay, okay. I feel better now because we have an enderpearl. We actually have an enderpearl. So now we actually have a reason to get into the fortress. Does that make sense to anyone else but me? The fact that I would want that beforehand? Lose something in my inventory. Quick, quick. Oh, I've got too many good things in my inventory. That's a problem. All right, I'm going to put my shield on my offhand. That's the way we're going to play it. Why is my F... I was like, wait, why is my F1 screen gone? Right, I think I know what we're going to do. Now we have a reason to go in. I'm going to drop a bunch of stuff off because we do not need our bed. We definitely do not need our bed. And we can get ourselves a bit more organized here. Oh God, what am I doing? Well, at least you're an adult now. We have no more babies at the minute, which is fine. F3B. Okay, where is the hitbox of this thing? There we go. Okay, right, let me put the beds away. And I think we can, yeah, we'll keep the beds with us. We'll put all the sticks and stuff in here for now. We'll keep the emeralds in here as well. From me. Do 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 do. We'll keep that in there as well. Of course, I had the last bookshelf as well. Right. we'll keep that. We'll move those into there for now. I was going to do something with those later. We'll move the flint out the way. We'll keep the iron there. We've got our flint and steel. We don't need the hoe for the second. We'll keep... I'm just going to trade this out for other building blocks. Actually, you know what? Probably having the whole wood is better. Food, we've got our Eye of Ender as well, or Enderpearl as well. So now, the only thing I want to very quickly do while we are over here on this side is see if he is going to... So we will do this real quick. We'll get a lectern. And we will see if we can roll for... Let me just quickly get some more emeralds as well while we're at it. Where is he? And we'll do a couple more stick trades. We will do... That. Sticks. Like that. Raising back in the nether, my time. Yes, well, it's not, I'm not saying that I'm a chicken, but I might be a bit of a chicken. So it's more so for my sanity than anything else. There we go, we'll let that go. He's now a journeyman. Okay, very good. That gives us 22 emeralds. All right, let's... Where did our guy go? He's over here. Let's see. Are you going there? Yes, you are. Fire aspect. I think it was this one. Yep, that was his. Let's move that over there for him for a second. Quick charge. It's the most exciting part of the whole... rolling for bugs in Minecraft. Come on. Did you not see it? There it is. You saw it. Bane of Arthropod. Also can confirm I karaoke'd. Oh, that's amazing. Karaoke is always a good time. Respiration. If I can get even like protection 3... I would be extremely happy. Aqua Affinity. Smite, no. Good for a sword, not good for anything else. Bookshelves. And I think, yeah, we might need to craft some extra beds down here for all of them as well. Multi-shot. Oh, this is a gem and a half. Where is he? Where did he go? Is that you? Yep. Come on. We want something good. Please have something good. Fire aspect. Just like protection would be ideal. We get unbreaking 3 later. Knockback. Come on, buddy. Power. I mean, the one of the Fletchers sells. Why you do this to me? Oh, that would be so good. No, oh, we have efficiency 2 on there as well. Efficiency 4, 14. Oh god, the decision. Do we go? Well, protection at the moment, to me at least, is a little bit more important than efficiency. What do you guys think? I think I would rather go protection than efficiency, but that price is so good. Oh, that's so tough. Why? Why? That's so annoying. Do I do it though? For 14. And well, the thing is, if I reroll, I could always get it. Oh, that's so annoying. Oh, I don't know. You know what? Stuff it. I'm gonna roll on it because I like I said, I think the protection aspect is gonna be more important to me at the moment. Hello. I know you guys want to gather over there. I know. I'm sure you do. Also, are these two? Do we have breeding occurring? Do I need to give you guys more beds? Is that the problem? What do you guys think? Are you going to do anything? You're staring at each other. Oh, are we doing anything today? Also, I just want to make sure that you guys the breeder is working. You were happy. I don't know what changed. Do you guys need to sleep real quick? Would that help? I mean, sometimes that does happen with the villagers, is that sometimes they do need to sleep. So I will quickly let them sleep when this evening rolls, and then I will reset the breeder over here. Sometimes they do weird stuff when I do have it 3 high over here. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Oh, this is an oldie. My goodness. Music in the early thousands was so good. Also, can confirm when panning for gold in Alaska, Miss Digi and I plan some. Oh, pan some? Oh, that is amazing. That is actually amazing. Here, we'll sleep in this third bed. We'll wait for these two, and then we'll go in as well. That's fantastic. So did you actually get any gold? I'm assuming you did. If you panned for it, you must have got a little bit. There you go. We're like minutes away now. I'll quickly let these guys do that. Yarp! Amazing. Amazing. Right. Go on. Go do your work. Oops, that's not the one I... Well, it... Yeah, no, because I don't want them going... There we go. There we go. Yep, that's fine. There we go. Right. What about breeding, you two? We got less than 50 bucks combined, but we did... Oh, that's... You know what, though? Still. Gold is gold, guys. Gold is gold. That's fantastic, though. I would love to visit Alaska. I really would. I just think it's such a beautiful part of the world. But I would want to do with like one of those like bush planes, you know what I mean? And like go explore properly. I would love to do that. Kind of take a Cessna out there and like fly around and see Alaska from the air. I could just imagine, like, oh, it would be so cool to do that. It would be so cool. Right, now that I can actually see through my glasses. Right, how long have we been up? An hour and 14. Please, please, please. Highest concentration of GAs. Yeah, I've heard that too. I have heard that too, funnily enough. Are you guys going to breed today? I want to make sure that you guys are okay breeding-wise, because I need babies. And then I will continue rolling with villagers downstairs. Actually, speaking of that, I was going to say, yeah, his thing is still there, isn't it? Bane of Arthropod. Yep. He's still there. He's still there. I hear him. I hear him. What are you guys doing? You guys exchanging? You exchanging the carrots? What do you think? You planning on throwing them to your buddy? You planning on throwing them to your buddy here? Do you want to do some exchanging of the carrots? What? No. You were thinking about it. I just want to double check and make sure, because they did have, what are they called? The thunderstorm bits over their head earlier. So I just want to make sure that they're okay. We make sure. Yeah, they'd be like, Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Do your thing. Please, please, please. Well, you're harvesting for me. Go on. Go on. Go on. Do your exchangings. I wonder if it's because he didn't have enough. It's 10 a.m. I think there's like two chances for them during the day. What do we think, guys? What do we think, guys? You were considering it for a second there. Okay, I will stop looking. Sorry. Forgot a couple of geodes. Oh, dude. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, that's amazing. What were they kind of like? What do they call it? Is it quartz? Are they like quartz geodes or... Is it amethyst? I don't know. I'm not very good with geology. It's either quartz or amethyst is a type of quartz. I don't know. Haven't cracked them yet. Oh, that's so cool. The fact that you've even like got them to expose is kind of amazing. Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know if they've had a chance to, or if they're just... Go on. I know these are ready to go. There you go. Exchange, dang you! There we go. Yeah, I don't think his inventory is full yet. I think that's part of the problem with the breeding. Oh my god, this is a tune as well. There we go. There you go. We'll leave them there. All right, well, I'll throw them to you then. That's fine. Right, are you guys going to do some exchanging? Your inventories have to be relatively full now. Come on. Do it. Do it. Yeah, I don't think there's any other plants that are fully grown yet. I just want to double check that this is working. Help me out here. I always find that the carrots are the easiest crop to do this with. I know it works with like potato and beetroot, but I think Palpatine Village Mayor be like, do it. Yes, exactly. Exactly. It's just the easiest way of doing it. right. He has glowstone too, interestingly enough. Bucket of tropical fish. Yeah, not exactly what I was thinking. All right, well, we can do a couple more rolls, I think. Yeah. Well, if we get a baby villager down here, then we'll know it's working. If not, I just don't want to wait around up there. Sweeping edge. I would just rather get like a bunch of protection books before we go over to the Nether Fortress. Quick charge. If it is the bed situation, then I can easily resolve that. Silk touch again. Trains and cars and all. Head another way. Go on. Go on. Go to there. Go on. Go to your workstation. There we go. Piercing. I'll bring it to you because it's that time of the day where you don't really care. All right, fine. I think I know what it is. If that is the case, then that should be plenty now, I think. I'm gonna laugh if that's the case, and we see a baby villager getting dropped down and waiting right here. Oh, building a collection for story time? Oh, amazing. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely brilliant. Oh, there are the thunderstorms. I see him on the radar. I see him on the radar. All good though, all good. By the way, guys, huge thanks again. I know we've been streaming for about an hour now. What I might do very quickly is run upstairs, take a very quick water break, and come straight back. Just so I can grab some fresh water. But wait, yeah, we'll be back in just a second. Enjoy the music while I'm gone. Hello, hello. I hope I didn't lose you all with my break. Hello, hello, hello. How's it all going, chat? Are we doing all right? I got the best snack in the world. Tell me I'm wrong. Best snack ever. I love goldfish. Love goldfish. Just figured I would grab a quick snack, grab a water break. Also, can I just say, you're wrong? You're wrong? What would you consider a best snack? I'm assuming you mean like something with chocolate or something in it. Anyway, guys, shameless not self-promotion, but these Simple Modern drink cups, they are fantastic. And I just found out recently, they're actually machine washable. So they're double insulated 24-hour cold beverage container. But the best bit is they're dishwasher safe. I did not know that until recently. Freaking amazing. Oh my god, I haven't heard this in ages. Oh my goodness me. This is a real oldie bit of giddy. Alright, so what is everybody's... Okay, we're going to go down this rabbit hole. What is everybody's favorite snack? Yeah, no Wheat Thins. Can't have dairy or peanut. Charcuterie. Okay, I was saying this the other day, guys. And I'm... Sorry, Amy. Is this Amy Winehouse's version? It is. Okay, so... Are you ready? This is a strong opinion, but it's a funny one. And I love it, and I'm holding to it. Charcuterie boards are just Lunchables for adults. I was saying that the other day, and I'm like, yep, and everyone was agreeing. It's so funny. I'm just like, yep, it's because it's correct. It's correct. That's why. Mic dropped. Yes, it's true. It's a strong opinion, but it is so true. And honestly, charcuterie boards just slap. They are so good. So, dairy and peanut. It's funny because a buddy of mine has a really bad peanut allergy. And so, like, we always have to be cognizant of, like, recommendations for him because of that. It's a very, very bad allergy, too. So, I'm always thinking about that. But dairy is a tough one. So... Lone, if you have the dairy allergy, what do you do? Do you do the oat milk or do you do almond milk? Whoa, wait a second. So can you do almond? I know peanuts are a legume, but almonds are like they're fruit-borne, right? I think almonds. Okay, so it is almond milk. Yep. I always like to ask because you never know. Like some people are on like team... what's it called? But if you have a gluten sensitivity, of course you're not going to do like oat milk, are you? And so you just never know with these sort of things. That's why I always like asking. Yeah, almond milk. I personally almond or soy. So I'm not, again, this is a personal opinion and preference, but I'm not a huge fan of soy milk. I think it has a really weird aftertaste. I don't know if it's the soy's fault for that or what it is. I don't know. I've never been good with soy milk, but recently I've been drinking a lot more oat milk, especially in coffee, actually, like lattes and stuff, rather than doing regular milk in coffee. I've been doing oat milk with coffee, especially lattes, like cold lattes, iced lattes, that sort of thing. It's a really, really, really good Yeah, same way. Oh, really? Interesting. So that's why you've predominantly gone as. So do you do the unflavored almond milk, or are you on camp vanilla vanilla flavored almond milk? Because I know that's another strong contention that people have as well. I know that that's another one. Oh, this is a tune that slaps as well. But yeah, I absolutely fully agree. Fully agree. Vanilla flavored, yeah. I can understand that. I can understand that. Absolutely. Fully agree. Fully agree. Very cool. Right, give me 1 second. I'm actually just going to like walk to switch the laundry, and I will be back in 1 second. Oh, sorry, it is indeed laundry day. Gonna go watch some Netflix. Oh, you start. Well, thank you so very much for the lurk loan. Really appreciate it. Let's go back into this mode here and see if we can get these guys to cooperate. I am seriously wondering if it was an issue with the beds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. And then I've got a sixth one down here. Yep, it was the beds. It was the beds, guys. It was the beds. Beds were the issue. I had a feeling as much. Right, let's see if I can get them over here before the end of the day. All I want is if I can get even protection, like, 2... I'd love protection on my armor before. That's virtually all of them, isn't it? Yeah, because he's already been assigned a bed. All right, well, actually, no, I'll let him sleep. Post vacay workout, emptying luggage, time for laundry. Absolutely. It's arm day. Yes, it is. By the way, Digi. Have you seen in chat what there's a redemption? There's a redemption in there. There's a new redemption in the stream available as well. So I let him sleep. It's very funny. It's very, very. How in the world did you get summoned there, buddy? How? Why? Did they panic? Who panicked? That was interesting. Well, I guess we now have a golem down here. That's fun. Oh, Foo Fighters, hello. See, the Thousands just had some real bops, didn't they? Hi, buddy. It would be really embarrassing. See, this is why I'm so glad that we got the Feather Falling 3 book, because of that Feather Falling 1. So I don't know. Yeah, we have him, but I don't know if they'll breed again now because of the bed situation. I may need to get a bunch of beds down here. But it's perfectly fine. Oi, wait, get back here. Right, here we go. No. fire protection. I mean, it would be a good thing to have. Watching Friends with Benefits. Oh, that is a funny movie. It was a very, very funny movie. Have you seen that before? Did we really? He is a mending villager. That's funny. It was so funny that we got that first. It's a good price too. Why does this always happen? Oh, that's so tempting. Why? Oh, that makes me really sad. Why? Yeah, I mean, we could. To be honest with you, I think the price is too good not to. The price is too good not to. Oh. It's so good. Yeah, we had to lock that in. I'm sorry. Like, yeah, that was... It was too good of an opportunity to say no to. Oh, that just... It's so annoying. It's so annoying. It's just one of those things, right? Well, we have this like turn for this little guy down here. I think what we'll do real quick is we're going to go take care of some sheep. Because we could do with the wool for beds and stuff. Because clearly that is what is holding up this farm. Apparently, I didn't realize that we would need a ready supply of sheep for this, but apparently we do. Let's see. There's pigs. There's sheep right there. And there's more sheep over there as well, and more over here. Well, let's go take care of the animals, shall we? I guess I could actually just ride a boat down the hill here. This would be the easiest way of getting down here. You just yeet our way down in a boat. God, I haven't heard this song in a while either. This is another oldie but a goodie. There we go. All right. Get some more wool. There we go. Where did he go? Anyone? There it is. Nope, that's it. Bloody rain. Enjoy the movie. See you later. Take it easy, Lone. Oh, that is so funny. Ugh, typical. Bloody weather. So annoying. How much wool have we gotten so far? Only two? Are you serious? Oh, God. You're welcome. Absolutely. I guess we're swimming across over here for more wool. Ugh. Come on. There we go. Let's do this thing. Let's get the sheeps. Oh, lovely weather. Lovely weather. And of course, that sheep is going to have different color wool. Could go for the leather from the horse, but I'm not that mean. I don't feel like being that mean right now. I love how eerie the map gets as well during the rain. It's so freaking nice. Hello. Right, shall we? Take care of you. Where did the other guy go? I could have sworn I saw there was another sheep over on this side somewhere. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. They saw what was happening to their brothers. They were like, nope. Not happening to us. Didn't even see it coming. All right, so that's enough for two beds. That's fine for now. I need a better system to get up there. It's a hell of a lot of hell of a good number of blocks. Right, there we go. We'll cross over here, go up the shallow slope to the village. Oh my god, this song. Such a good song. Turned out quite the way I want it to be. This is a tune and a half. Nickelback. Ten plus me. Hello, there's another sheepy. That was well timed. Grab one of those. Okie dokie. There we go. We made it back up. Brilliant. And there we go. Back in the village. And I guarantee the second that I make the beds, we're going to start getting breeding again. Let's quickly eat. Just won't eat and hang out in the moon spots. Hi, buddy. Do we have a... No, just one. All right, so here's the experiment then. This iron golem is going to get in my way, and I know it. Yep, so that should be enough for two of those. Here's the experiment. So this is for... The next one, we might very well get villager immediately. Because if that's the case, then I'll just collect a bunch of wool and we'll start doing this properly. But at least we've got one villager for now. The fact that we've got efficiency, though, I mean, that is ridiculous. All right. We will see. We will see if my experiment was indeed a success. We will have to wait and see if we've got hearts going. Laundry begins. Yeah, that's exactly where I'm at as well. The beach blonde here. Oh, they're trying to go sleep now. It's sleepy time. Yeah, look. Because he'd already... Oh, because this guy had claimed the one up there. I think it's because we have the... Yeah. So if I... I have a feeling. Miss Digi Awakens! Welcome back. Welcome back. Yeah, if you need to go run, take care of her, Digi, do not worry at all. I totally understand. I'm in such a good spot right now in this world. I am so happy. Day 91. We could. If by day 100 we make it over to another fortress, I will be very, very happy. I will consider that really good progress. And honestly, I'm not the fastest Minecraft player in the world either. So it's like, I feel accomplished for day 100. Like, we've got villagers, we've got a starter base. And I granted, it took me several days to build that starter base as well. So, like, just getting to day 100 will be a big accomplishment. No, that's why I said go do that. Enjoy. And I absolutely love and appreciate you. Thank you so very much, Digi. You take it easy. Give my regards to Miss Digi. Lurk to your heart's content, as they say. Lurk to your heart's content. I just want to make sure that if these guys... Yeah, I have a feeling they are going to have a chance here to go. All I want to see is some carrot exchange. Carrot exchanging! It's probably because of the fact that I have a fence gate here. See, if I didn't have a fence gate, I don't think I would have the problem that I have. But we are getting babies spawning, so clearly it's working. Clearly. Right, let's see. Go on, increase inventory. Let's see what we can do. There we go. Yeah, see, he's doing things. Gannett's told on me, she said goodbye too many times before. It's ruining me, I've had no choice. Let's see, go on. You must have several stacks in your inventory now. There we go. There we go, okay. I just want to make sure that both inventories are, like, totally, totally full. I wonder if I was to switch this. Well, no, because the door would be something they would want to try and get through as well. So the door wouldn't work. Yeah, that would not work. Hmm. And I don't think I've got another villager down here at the moment either, do I? It's just this little guy. I'm gonna laugh. The second I get down here, of course, is when this guy... Yep. I'm gonna get another one down here. Guarantee it. I will put money on the fact that I've come down and we will get a villager. Boop, right back down. Right. We should probably do some trading here as well. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is a throwback. Oh my goodness gracious. Wait, that's not who I wanted. That's you! It's you. You are who I want. Give me all of your emeralds. Yeah, I've got like 11 left. Do I have... I don't think I have any books, do I? Which one had... Mending... Efficiency, 31. 9. Silk Touch, 9. 21. Wait. 21 for mending. Yeah, it's because I've been busy with your buddies. All right, let me do this real quick and then I will get more sticks sorted. It's 3 books. And I think the next thing I need to do is get like a little library going down here and just put the like hanging signs and stuff down. The thing is, hanging signs are so expensive. They have no right to be as expensive as they are, but they are. No? No, they are still not doing what they're supposed to be doing up there. And I also want to... I don't want an iron golem down here. I just don't trust myself. Don't look at the burning iron golem. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. He's fine. He's absolutely fine. Go on, push him. Push him. There we go. I just don't want to singe a villager while we're at this. That would be bad. That would be bad news. No, he's still alone. And it gives me a good excuse to get some iron as well while we're at it. Go on, lean over at a day. No, 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 no. Wait, what? I just smacked that villager in front of you and you're not coming after me? Okay. I don't understand why you're not coming after me, but okay. This game is weird. But they're gonna all hate me now, aren't they? No? Yeah, well, he's upset with me, of course. He's now upset with me. He's raised his prices because I accidentally smacked him. I just don't want your iron falling into the flame there, buddy. It's fine. Don't worry. Don't worry. I got you. I got you. God, they take so long to perish, don't they? Right, my friend, come through. Nope, let me get ahead of you, silly villager. There we go, right. So there we go, there's our villager. And I think, yep, I do indeed have this ready to go. Death Strider. Right, I think I'm going to quickly pick up all of these beds as well. I'm going to see if that triggers the guys upstairs again. Because that was what had triggered it last time. Well, we will see if that makes any difference. Yeah, see, they're all trying to race out here for the door. Right. Yeah, see, I'm not happy with you being in here. You just need to go. You just need to go. And we'll take that. Absolutely fine. Yeah, I think it's because it's now, like, so close to bedtime. Right. It is morning! Good morning! Villagers, it is a new day. T- Do. There we go. Fire protection. Power. Come on, I just want protection. Give me protection. Protection. Please. Please. Nope. Wishful thinking, right? Always wishful thinking. Nope. Come on. Wishful thinking. Nope. Come on. Give me what I want. Luck of the sea. I don't even ever go fishing. I don't think I've ever fished in this game. Thorns. I hear another iron golem. And he is, like, getting absolutely crushed in the wall. Which I am perfectly fine with. I don't know why they keep summoning them. Yeah, I don't know why they keep summoning them, and I don't know why they keep suffocating. It makes absolutely no sense to me, but it is what it is. And it's free iron for me, so I'm fine with it. You stay in the wall there, buddy. You just stay there. You make me very happy. You make me very, very happy. There you go. See, it just spits iron right at me. And still nothing from the breeder, huh? Right. How about you, buddy? Luck of the Sea 2. Like I said, I don't do fishing in this game. Can someone give me... Thank you. Quick charge. Give me what I want. Give me what I want. Protection. Not silk touch. We've got that already. Protection 3. Protection 3. Depth Strider. Efficiency 1. Go. Respiration 3. Eventually we'll get all of these things, but until then I'm breaking 1. Go on lure 3. It's another fishing charm. No, bookshelves. Bookshelves and paper, which I need some redstone. I've come to the conclusion, guys. I need redstone. I need some redstone farms. We're spending way too much time in these areas to not have them. I need some also farms to get us in a good state of affairs. Go on. No, nothing. I love how my brooders, like, work, and then all of a sudden they stop working. Curse of Binding. There's no one else in this world but me, so a Curse of Binding is not going to be a big thing. Nope. Thorns 1. Thorns 1. Nope, negative. Because I also need the villager breeder to work for my iron farm. Protection 1, which I'm not ready for at the moment either, but eventually we're going to want it. Frostwalker. That's one of the new enchantment things as well with the new 1.20.2 update. It's projectile protection, and it's expensive. That's expensive, what it is. That's expensive. Come on. Come this way. Yeah, gotta go as well. Talk to you later. You have a wonderful one. I really appreciate you being here alone. Lovely seeing you, my friend. Thank you, and same with you. You enjoy the rest of your movie, enjoy the rest of your evening. We will see it again soon. I honestly, I'm not entirely sure what the stream schedule is going to look like now. Looting to. This week is going to be like, I may just randomly come on and stream depending upon, there's going to be several factors that will either lead me toward streaming or not streaming. So I got to keep an eye on things in the meantime. Frostwalker again. God, I know these are like rare option or rare opportunities. Respiration. Have they? Yeah. I have a sneaking suspicion here. These guys actually may be too close to the breeder. And I may need to move them further out the way because I think they may have associated themselves with various beds and stuff. And that's why they're not breeding right now. Doing the back work on figuring out what makes the breeders go is probably one of the most painful parts of this. I guess that's what will make it kind of compelling to breed villagers in the new way that they want to do it. No. Fire protection. Again, I'm not opposed to it, but it's just I want general protection. Luck of the sea. Riptide. Feather falling 1. We've got feather falling 3. No. Yeah, see, the rolling thing, this is going to take a while. And I do want to do this because I want the ability to have protection on our stuff before we go over to the fortress. Even though we're in, like, a really, really, really good shape. What if I was to do this? Just because I'm super curious. Will that? I wonder if that will have an effect. Okay. Interesting. And what about that now? Now you're not interested in anything, are you? Because you cannot pathfind. Interesting. We are learning a great deal right now. Learning a great, great deal. Frostwalker. Villager mumbles. I wonder if I'll get baby villager mumbles. Blast protection. Useful for blowing up the nether, not useful for what we are trying to do here. I'm breaking 2. I'm breaking silk touch. Protection 3! That's the one! There it is, that's what we were after. Protection 3. There we go. So I'm gonna need at least another. We'll let these guys properly sleep and I'll see if that kickstarts the farm again. Because I have a feeling that is exactly the reason why I want to let all of these guys fully sleep. Past their pathfinding and all that. Because I wonder if that was the reason why. Okay, there's that. And you guys are still trying to associate with different beds. I wonder if I have to destroy the ones upstairs because they are paired up with ones up here. Yeah, not a good idea to try and do this with... I don't think. Thinking out loud here. Trying to destroy things in this village. It looks like I've set this thing on fire. I think fire tick is on as well. I thought I had turned it off. I guess we'll find out. If that fire spreads, then we'll know it is indeed turned on. I thought I had fire tick off. Experiments that we are doing, because I thought I wanted fire tick off for decoration purposes, but we will quickly do this. There we go. Look at you all. Fast asleep. And I will bump them out of bed as well so I can get in. There we go. Well, keep going. I'm going to keep you back there because I want your iron. I'm just going to stand here. Nothing to see here, chat. Nothing to see here at all. And then I am going to use the axe and get some more stick trades. Yep, you're right, buddy. You're right. It's fine. Yeah, I don't know why they keep trying to summon this guy because there's like nothing over here. I guess the village is big enough that that keeps happening. There we go. A mad, just like magic, we got more iron. Yep. No, nothing. Nothing. So hop on the line. My dear. I don't know. I'm gonna have to kind of experiment with this and see why. How long has that been open? Are you serious? I've had that open this whole time. Oh, Mr. Nicholas, hello. That was very kind, but I'm not playing the Cult of the Lamb. I need to turn some of those off. Because I need to see if I can re-get those for you guys, especially like for contributions like that. I wonder if I do this and then come back over on this side. Oh, you like to waste your points. I mean, I don't want you guys to like waste them if we have something good. We have some pretty good ones at the moment, like some pretty good redeems. I'm just saying. But good to see you, Mr. Nicholas. How are you? How is everything? Welcome to the stream, my friend. Redeemed skip. One skip. One skip for you. One skip of the playlist. I honestly forgot that I had that redemption. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hey, Mr. Nicholas, look how easy it is to cut down bamboo. Sorry, that's a bit of a sore subject. I shouldn't bring up that. Sorry, that was mean. I'm the worst. What can I say? Actually a terrible human being. Actually a terrible human being. Cause I can know better need you. I'm gonna be the one that gets you high. Oh, bless the music today. It has been too good. It's okay. We will bring up every time we come across. Yeah, exactly. I mean, that's kind of why I do it. It's very, very tongue in cheek. I do not want to bash that guy. I don't know if this just feels like a terrible idea. You just seem stuck, and I don't want to unstuck you and potentially risk. Ooh, geez, run. Are you stuck? Are you actually stuck? This is really bad. This is really bad. He's like staring at me. I'll just end him now. End him now before I get in trouble. Mild panic. That's the second mild panic I've had from an iron golem today. I do not want to lose progress in this world because of a freaking iron golem. Thank you much. Panic indeed. Awful. I hate it. All the adults on the server I was played on bailed. Oh, is that true? I'm sorry about that. Honestly, like, that's why I'm so enjoying the solo hardcore stuff at the moment, because there's just no pressure. It's just, you know, it's me. I can do streams from this world. So I'm really enjoying that aspect of it, to be completely honest. I'm really, really enjoying it. Like, don't get me wrong, being on a server is really fun, but like, at the same time, if people don't actively participate and actively play, then it can go stale really, really quickly. And I think the whole thing is, if you set it up correctly, if you set the server up with like rules for success, and you know, you have people who are actively on there for a long period of time, it can be really, really fun. But yeah, if you're not careful, it can go downhill very, very quickly. So yeah, it's one of those things. Like, I totally get it. I totally get it. Good thing though, no more brats. Yeah, I can understand that too. I can understand that. We can understand. Dancing. Right, I think that will be enough stick trades for now. There we go, look at that. Look at that, immunity because of... There we go, right, so that's fine. Put that back. Yeah, that's why I'm like, something isn't quite right here. And the big gray guy being down here is not entirely helpful either. All right, Fletchers, come here. I need your green things. I need your green things. Please give me all your green things. There we go. Right, there's your trades all done. And now you. Green things. There we go. perfect. So that's 38. And then where was our protection, dude? Efficiency, silk touch, feather falling. Hey, he's leveling up as well. Power, unbreaking, and arrow slowness. Interesting. And he hasn't quite got his next trade yet. They kept challenging the rules. They kept changing the rules regular to a point where the rules were BS. Yeah, I've been on a server like that as well, and it makes it eminently more difficult to be a part of, especially with I don't want to bash. Okay, yeah, I'm so excited for the changes coming. I think it's really, really compelling. Some of what's coming in 120.2. So I think it's extremely, extremely exciting what changes are coming. So yes, in answer to your question, I am over the moon about what is happening. Like, why? I'm gonna relog and see if it's something with this to see. I wonder if it was something specific with the... But yeah, I am over the moon about changes coming in 1.20. I genuinely think that some of the changes are super, super exciting. I love what they're going to be doing with the villagers as well. You can't get me now. You can't get me now. Right, I wonder if that is going to get them to do what they need to do. I wonder if that's what it needed. I wonder if it was just the fact that they needed to assign themselves to that bed. Go on. Make me happy. Make breeding. Make baby. But yeah, I'm really excited. I think it gives purpose to villagers again, especially villagers that went underutilized and underused for a while. You know, they created the swamp villagers and the frost villagers, right? With the two new ones with villagers and pillagers. So it gives them purpose. And quite frankly, like, what I'm doing, obviously, is, like, I'm rolling for books right now, right? That whole process of me doing what I'm doing right now would be eliminated in the new version of 1.20.2. Do I think that it's going to be part of the next 1.20 update? I don't know, since they have marked it as experimental. But that being said, I don't also know if that means that there's potentially changes coming down the pipeline another future update. So it's going to kind of be interesting to see which direction they take that in. Does that make sense? Go on. I think the problem is also that their inventory isn't full. Oh my god. This is a throwback. So more to come on that. I think it will be very, very telling what happens in 1.20.2. I don't think there's going to be anything earth shattering in terms of the update. I'm waiting to see what you guys are doing. Quite frankly, I'm very tempted to Yeah, at the same time. Yeah. I and that's my thing too, is it's like, is it gonna change? Is it gonna change the way that we do villager breeding halls and stuff like that? I think it could be. I think what I might have to do here. Yeah, because they're not going to be able to get out of here. I might have to, like, actually cover this up now. Because I'm not going to need to get in here, am I? I'm going to need a quick entry point. Let me see what I can do here, because, yeah, this is not doing what it is supposed to. I think if I do ladders and a trapdoor for that, and then we fill in, oops, I'm going to need to grab the hoe and do that. And then I'm going to need these. But yeah, no, I think it's extremely, extremely compelling. Like, I'm definitely excited. Like, I think that it's, you know, obviously the devs definitely, like, passionately care about the growth of Minecraft and, like, also not destroying familiarity and things like that as well. So from that perspective, I think that's incredibly exciting. Right, I need to... do this. We have a baby! Alright, so the breeder is working again. I had a feeling that was going to be the case. Alright, I need 3 ladders. Yeah, I had a feeling. I knew the problem with this was related to the beds that had been claimed and so forth. So yeah, I'm gonna quickly deal with this. Now that I have that sorted. Of course. Right, and then yeah, that's not gonna be. That's fine. Right, and if I do. Wait, they can climb that, can't they? But they won't be able to climb from there. Do I have another trapdoor? No, I don't, but I can quickly pillage from somewhere else. No, so they're making it easy. Oh yeah, that's gonna be really nice. That's gonna be really, really nice. I'm looking forward to that change. Cause yeah, going down to deep slate is just not fun. At all. It is just not fun. I do not enjoy that at all. All right, let me quickly do this. Hey, it's working. We now have a couple of villagers down here. I definitely think that was what the problem was. We want trapdoor. Then we are going to do this, cover that up. We are almost at day 100. Oh, yeah. Diamond's easier for netherite. Yeah, no, exactly. It won't be as expensive as it is now. Completely agree with that. Right, and I'm gonna do this. Where is it? There it is. We will protect that trapdoor. There we go. So I can get up and down, but they cannot. Perfect. And then all I need to do is cover up that little bit. And then they will be good to go. That explains so much of the problems I was having. Let me do these as well. This is a viable. Just quickly do these. And then I will fill in the bottoms here as well. Yeah, I definitely think that was the issue. Oops. There we go. There we go. Much better. Right. There we go. And they are going to do some exchange. Are they doing exchangey things? Anyway, well, real quick, what I'm going to quickly do is I'm going to go ahead and take another very quick BRB because I'm having a really fun time at the moment. So yeah, I will be back in 2 minutes. Go grab water, go take a break, and I will catch you guys in a few minutes. Hello. Oh, good song I come back to as well. See, that's what happens. That is what happens. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Right. Oh, catching them in the act. Do we have love hearts? We have lots of love hearts. We have lots of love hearts. No thunderings. That's good. So, no. 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 Well, we were off to a good start. We were off to a good start. It's fine. We're the pace that we're at in terms of villages and stuff, we're like at a decent clip, so I'm fine with it. And that gives, we've got these two little guys down here. So it's absolutely fine. Bed is occupied. Bed is occupied. Bed is occupied. I'm just seeing which ones are occupied and which ones are not. I'm assuming he is on that bed? Yeah, you must be on that one. You're on that one. You... What is happening here? I'm not even going to ask questions. Anyway, we've got two babies. We've got our protection books. We are going to go back to our base. It is 7 p.m. Are we going to risk it? Are we going to risk a night adventure to go back to our base? Do we risk the night? Do we chance it? Or am I going to be a big old baby? Am I going to be a big old baby and be like, nope? There we go. Oh, hello. I was going to say, you're going to knock me in here. That wouldn't be good. Oh my God, Miley. My graduation song, chat. It's horrible. It was horrible. Right, let's see. Are we gonna get love hearts this morning? Or are we not gonna get anything? Anyway, we gotta go back to our base regardless anyway. So let's go do that. And I'm gonna hold on to these dirt blocks as we venture back. Let's go grab some steak. The song. The song. Right. Yeah, we're gonna go that side. Where's my boat? I'm just YOLO it off the cliff again. It's the most effective way to like get off of here. Get out of here. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Whee! Oh, it's the best. Oh, Minecraft boats are so OP. And yes, we still have our enderpearl from that little adventure. Yeah, I think we should aim to be at the Nether Fortress by day 100. I think that's a good kind of place to be. And I think, no, I used it already. That's right. I think we've only got a level 26 enchant. We could do a little bit of breeding real quick. That might get us over to level 26. Give us a chance to potentially roll something a little bit better on our armor. Because we've got the feather falling on the boots. Protection 2, I'm breaking. So we could roll on the chest plate. And then we could do the protection books on the other armor pieces. I think that might be the way to go. That might be the play. Well, guys, 2 hours into stream. Again, huge, huge thank you to every single one of you who are here in the chat and joining us. Super, super appreciate each and every single one of you. I see some lurkers in there as well. So for all of you who are lurking, love and appreciate each and every single one of you. Really, really appreciate you. Appreciate all the lurkers. Love to the lurkers. No one's asked for the skip. I'm surprised. You guys didn't want to skip. There is no skip. It's fine by me. I think tomorrow I also have an HOA meeting. Womp, womp. So, yeah, got to do some stuff in order to get organized for that as well. And that will be tomorrow's fun. Tuesday, Wednesday, not likely a stream, just so you guys are aware. And then I will probably stream for a little bit on Thursday evening. I haven't fully figured out what the stream schedule is going to look like on Thursday just yet. Got to kind of figure that out. That's my next thing. That drowned over there is still, like, chilling. He's like, leave me alone. Ooh, this is a tune. Haven't heard this one in ages. Bit of Kings of Leon. Well, 2000s playlist. Love to see it. Love to see it. Let's see. Is. Ooh. Very good. There we go. Lovely. Very good. Very, very good. We are back home. Sorry, I was just looking at something real quick there, chat. There we go. Back to the old lighthouse. We are here. So we're going to do a bit of breeding because I'm going to need some more beds, apparently, which I didn't think I would need. And let's just put away some of the oak bits from the work we were doing over at the thing. There we go. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. We'll do one of those. Sticks we're holding on to for obvious reasons. Stairs. Blocks. There we go. I don't know why I'm still holding on to the dirt. There's our protection. Our anvil was sitting here waiting for us. And yeah, we're in good shape. Right, so let's mow the field, shall we? Let's get rid of this. Do. There we go. Now we'll just quickly take care of that. And we will get the sheep's and cows bred real quick. Replant this field. Hello. Hello. And yes, we will rebreed you up. Get you bred up nice and quickly. Don't worry, Mr. Sheep. I'll deal with you in a minute. Right. Got more. There we go. Look at you. You're all growed up. Get him sorted as well. We'll save these two. Once you grow up, buddy, we will get you sorted there as well. Right. Let's replant the field. But it's all right. There we go. picture of a good song. Let your hair down. There we go. And there was like a few missing bits in the field. We'll get those real quick. There we go. Lovely. Do some of these. And get some bone meal back. Very good. Fool you. Love it. Wouldn't it be so nice to have something that does this automatically for you? I think it would be the nicest thing in the world. Yeah, I have done absolutely like no redstone in this world yet so far. I think it's because my focus has been so heavy on getting through at least to day 100 with some form of protection. I'm also going to quickly dash through this portal as well and mark it on the map as well. As we sunset on day 96, I think it's a great time. Right, we'll quickly get that done. And then we will come back in here. I'm breaking three and other things at level 26. Ooh, it's very... You saw nothing? Chat, you saw absolutely nothing. Don't even judge me. Don't even judge me, chat. Who's ready for breeding? Is it any of the cows? No, it's not the cows, it's the sheep. Oh dear. Oops. Well, it would have been one of you. It's fine. Right, it's nighttime as well. Quickly dash back in here. Here we are, we're in here, we go there. And I can actually, I have the mending book in here as well. So I have silk touch, we have the mending. Okay, so we have mending protection and we will have an unbreaking once we get the few levels that we need. What can I do to get some levels real quick? I could do some mob clearing down in the cave. Quickly pop down into the cave and do some mob clearing down here. And just make sure I've got steak. Replenish that real quick. Get that going. There we go. Right, let's go. It's further down, isn't it? Because that was my little, I need stone for building. All right, let's go grab some mobs, shall we? Let's go find us some mobs to go get rid of. No, not you, Mr. Bat. You're fine, Mr. Bat. I'm not worried about you, Mr. Bat. It's the other mobs that I want to go get. Here we go. Right, these are the cavey bits. Yeah, I don't have a torch. This is great. This is going to go just as perfectly fine as one would expect. Oh, you know what would help? Chest piece. Even though it's got nothing on it, I don't need a creeper creeping up on me with no chest plate. That would be a bad day. Right, Mr. Creeper, come here. Don't you pop. Don't you pop. There we go, look at that. Level 26, we're done. We're done. We're done, we're leaving. We're going, we're going, we're going. Oh, I hear a spider. That's fine. We'll go get spider. There we go. Spider destroyed. We have levels. We have levels. We are good. We are good. Let's go. Let's go. We're leaving. We're leaving. We're leaving. We've got what we want. We go get our 26 levels. We do the things. We do the things. I realize I'm not going to have any levels left to do. I should have got a couple more, but it's fine. I don't want to be down here without a little bit more protection on my bits. There we go. And this is even more of a reason why I want to have a mob farm. Because, yeah, not having any kind of experience farm at the moment is going to be what will inevitably hold me back from other things. This is why I want a bubble column or bubble vaser down to these mines. Replace this, make that prettier. There we go. We'll pull that guy off. We'll head over here. We'll get this lined up. Unbreaking 3. Fingers and toes crossed. We get more than just Unbreaking 3. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Projectile protection 4, Unbreaking 3. That works for me. That works for me. All right, so can we combine protection and mending? Yep, and then let's just double check that this can also receive protection as well. So it can't. Okay, so because it has projectile protection, it can't take regular protection, which is fine. So let's give it mending, unbreaking, projectile protection. And that will give it a cost of 2. We will call him Chesty. And then we will add protection to both of these as well. So that is going to give us protection 3, feather falling 3 boots. And it will give us protection 3 pants. And I could add silk touch to our guy here. I think fire protection 1, we won't be able to get protection 3 on there as well. So that gives us +3 armor, +2 armor toughness, +6 armor, +2 armor toughness. We have now +8, +2. So there we go. That gives us a really good bit to move on to. So we'll put the books away for now. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. All right, and we'll go put the lapis away. I can't believe that we got Unbreaking 3 projectile protection. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I'm kind of annoyed that I didn't get one more bookshelf to bring back to get level 30, but it's fine. I think that will be fine. I think this gives us more than enough to get us into the Nether. Let's see where this puts us in comparison to where the last portal was. Okay, it should be, yeah, over pretty much directly across the lava is where our village is, 200 meters away, directly across the lava. Directly across the lava. Which means that the fortress is further away, I believe. Yeah. It's right here. Trying to see. I don't know if there's another fortress around from what we've explored. Looks like there's Sol San Valley over there as well, but that's miles away. There's a bastion here. There's a bastion, like, around the corner from where we are right now. Interesting. Very interesting. I don't see another fortress nearby where we are. These are the Crimson Forests up here, which we've already explored. And this is where our villager portal is. So, yeah, I don't think there's like an easy way of getting through on that side, is there? Yeah, I remember how, like, dangerous this was. That's why I wasn't thrilled with our original nether spawn over here. But, yeah, to get over there isn't too bad. It's only... Again, I don't want ghasts to be floating out here. And me having to cross 200 blocks to get over to the other side there. I mean, technically, if I can get to that island, but I'm thinking about safety here, and I'm going to go over the overworld, which I trust a lot more right now. I trust the overworld more, so we're going to go that way and then go to the bastion. not the bastion, I'm sorry, the nether fortress. And we are going to get our very, very first enderpearl. Right? Eye of Ender, enderpearl, right? It's that order. I never remember the order of these things. Becca, hello! How are you doing? How was your weekend? Did you and Matt get to the movies in the end? I'm severely behind my goal of getting y'all's package together this weekend, and now we're away next weekend, so it's gonna be like 2 weeks of me not being completely organized. What a surprise to absolutely no one. Yeah, we're in the right direction. Excited. Excellent, thanks. Had a lovely weekend. No, went to Oxford, played some board games. That is so fun. I love cafes like that. By the way, your tea also looked spectacular. I'm just going to say I was very, very, very impressed by your selection. I was like, yep, this makes me miss home. So that was very, it was, yeah. I love cafes like that. We have, there's a coffee shop not too far from us that has a very similar kind of vibe. All gluten-free. I'm so proud of you. I am so proud of you. That's freaking amazing. No, it looks sublime. Like, truly looks sublime. But yeah, we're on, believe it or not, we're on day 96 of hardcore. And I'm heading for a nether fortress, which is risky, and I'm concerned. I'm mildly concerned. But I think we'll be okay. I think we'll be okay-ish. Literally never gotten past day 10. Yeah, it's it was not easy. I've almost ended the series by bashing in one too many iron golems. I will say I did something that I don't normally do and start the enchantments with an enchanting table pretty early on. So of course, like, I didn't stream when I started the hardcore world because, you know, you never know if you're actually going to get past day one, let alone day 10. So I was like, let me get started at least. We'll get moving in the right direction. And then I'll start streaming it, like, once I kind of get confident enough that I know it's not going to go anywhere. So yeah, I've been working through enchantment table stuff, a lot of random Minecraft where loot drops. Oh my God, that's so funny. I've seen, like, what are they, YouTube shorts with that sort of thing. Oh, hello. Oh, there's a villager guy. Oh, I should have kept him, but oh well. Yeah, I've seen, like, the, what are they, the, oh, well, if you guys are going to squibble and fight each other, then that's fine. I love being out at night. It's my favorite thing in the world, especially with creepers. Yay, projectile protection. Yay for having good armor. Captain Sparkles. Oh, yes. Yeah. I've seen his, I don't know if I've actually ever dropped into one of his... Ooh, hello. Lucky I had blast protection, really. Ooh, baby zombies are nasty. Baby zombies, man, they are the worst. I love that I decided to come out here, like, at night. Oh, God, hello. You are evil. There we go. Get rid of them. Eat, keep the saturation up. Thank you. Yeah. I have not. It's bad. Like, I follow, like, a good number of streamers, but I don't know. I don't give. Oh, hello. There's a cave there. Oh, wow. That was way too close for comfort there. Where did he go? I don't like it. I don't like this. I don't like this. Where did he go? All right. I need to get up there. Yeah, it's... Don't worry. It's triggering my anxiety as well. Like, yeah, I... Usually I'm a little bit more intelligent than to travel at night and sleep, but I was like, I need to get back here. Because we're almost at day 100, and if I don't make my way over here, cows, you're in my way, then I am not going to complete my goal, and I am determined to complete my goal. So this is why I push. Correctly or not, I'm pushing. It's risky, I know that. But it's what I need to do! Oh, hello. Hello. It's fine. I don't mind. Regular zombies are fine. It's absolutely fine. We're fine. Everything's fine. We move. There we go. Nothing bad could possibly happen to us in here. Right, let's get moving. Yep. Okay. There we go. There's basalt. Ooh, that's quite the drop there. We will move building blocks into that location. Because yeah, I'm gonna be progressively covering up things that appear to be dangerous. Because yeah, I don't like. There we go. Look at that. We are making slow progress. Progress is slow but good. There we go. We'll move building blocks over here. And then we'll cross this. This looks fun. Hello, Blackstone. I really love Blackstone. I really should build with this more. I don't know why I don't build with it more, to be honest. Like, I really, really should. I also don't normally come to the Nether with no, like, wood supplies of any kind. I left all of that behind. But that's what happens when you get desperate, is you make silly mistakes like this. I hear crying babies. Crying babies are not fun. There we go. There we go. Okay. There we go. How? I'm assuming it's this way? Yeah. I think. There's our Blackstone. Oh, it's going to be so much fun getting out of here. Did I bring any torches or anything like that with me? No, of course not. That would be intelligent. Which, of course, I have zero of. I am rubbing both brain cells together right now. Genius mode. Genius. Okay. Yeah, I have a feeling this is a really, really bad idea. Goodness me. The music today has been so good. I should have put mending on my pick as well. That would have been another smart thing to do. But that's what happens when you rush, which is apparently what I was doing. But it's okay. So long as we know that I was rushing, then it's fine. I also could have had the efficiency 5 villager. Guess we'll be doing that after 100 days. Oh god, there's a ghast. Oh no. What level are we at? 112. Such a good idea, this. I'm so excited about popping out and having a ghast right in front of my face. This is going to be the best thing ever. I'll like pop out the other side of this salt delta and boom! Ghast in the face. Ghast in the face. At least I'm going to have tons of basalt. Lots of basalt to build with. Yay me! Oh, goodness gracious. Oh, this is not going to be good. I feel like I'm also extremely high up in the Nether as well. So not entirely my best course of action either. Okay. Am I going to pop out anytime soon? Oh, God. Why have I not popped out yet? Why have I not popped out? Where? Am I going the right way? Well, I think where I was intending to go was over here. I appear to have missed that. So I'm gonna go this way now. I should have marked it on the map when I had seen it when we walked past it. Oh boy. Oh, hello, Nethergold. Oh, this is a tune. Oh, hello. See, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. We're just going to pop out. Hello. And be in a rather precarious predicament. Well, at least we know that the regular nether bits are down there. So at least we can kind of sort of navigate in that general direction. Magma cubes. Love that for us. Love that for us. This is exactly where I want to be. Yep, this is great. Oh dear. Chat, why did I agree to this? Why did I agree to this? I said, oh yeah, the nether will be a fun time. Yeah, it will be fabulous. So much fun. Oh god. Is there? Yep, that was one block, not two. That, however, is not. Right. And of course I don't have, any block whatsoever that will be able to tell me that this is the area where I've come up from. So navigating back towards this point is going to be absolutely hilarious. How did we get here? Trying to find, oh, it was here. There we go. Found it. We're good. Okay, right. I'm gonna mark this as well right here. Create waypoint. This is going to be stairs to portal. We're going to confirm that. Just make sure that it is indeed right here. It is good. Because then that way, so long as we point to this, then we can go up those stairs and go. Right, let's get. Okay. Listening out for magma cubes as well. Oh god. Oh, there's lava and stuff over there as well. That's charming. What about on this side? Oh my goodness me. If this is the song I think it is, I haven't heard this in ages as well. It is. Goodness me. Right. This isn't the most nerve-wracking thing I've ever done. Okay, we'll do one of those. Create some path blocks over here. Hello. Hello. Hello, slimy boys. Oh, hello. Yep. Keep jumping towards me. That's exactly what I want for you to do. Do it. There we go. Yep, perfect. Perfect. Yep, keep going. Oh, god, hello. You hit hard. Scared the bejesus out of me, too. Oh, hello. Well, they jumped. They ended up down there. So that's fine. Oh, this is terrifying. What am I doing? Oh, this is truly a bad idea. Bad idea. I think he just despawned, didn't he? This is a horrendous idea. I hate it. I hate every bit of it. absolutely despise. But it's fine. We are doing absolutely fine. Right. Okay, and then I want to go, I think, that way. Actually, real quick, let me... let me do this so that I don't do anything stupid and fall off the edge of something, because that would be very bad. There we go. Okay, right. Let's have a very quick look at the map now, because I believe... where was it? It was... I think it's here, but I could be wrong. I don't know. It's so hard to tell where anything is down here. I hate basalt deltas. I hate them. I hate them. They are horrifying. Yeah, so this is our stairs here. And that's where we have the L-shaped path. And do a little more. Okay, hold on 1 second. Need a minute to breathe here. Minutes to breathe. Right, I think. I'm gonna be brave. I think if I go... I don't wanna free cam. Free cam would be very, very, very cheesy. But I wanna say it's like right the other side of this. I mean, yes, we are doing something dumb. We are doing something very dumb. If I can get rid of the slime boys, it will make my life so much easier. Okay. Go on. I think you're thinking about it, buddy. So why don't you carry on thinking about it? Because if I can get the... Yep. Keep going. You're fine. Go on, do it. I don't know if you can jump 2 blocks or not. Ah, you can. Huzzah. Huzzah. Attack. Oh god, they hit so hard. At least I know I'm not going to fall off anything. Yep, there we go. See? I can do it. I'm a big guy. I'm huge. Yeah, see, there, it's that size I'm not as worried about. They're the little baby guys I'm not worried about at all. Come on. Come at me, bros. You can't, and you won't. Yeah, see, that's the bit that I'm nervous about. There's a dude sitting right there. And we use some basalts. There we go. I just don't like the huge, huge guys sitting right by the lava. That makes me incredibly, incredibly nervous. And the ghasts. Not helping the situation. Right. We'll put that there. Right, not likely to go that way. That's fine. All right, I'm almost at the bit where I can start making my way down and out. No. I would like to place protective blocks here, please. Protective blocks are now in place. Come on, big guy. Oh wow, there's this song. Yep. Ugh. There we go. There we go. Yeah, it's the jumping attack that I don't like from them. It's the medium guys I don't necessarily worry about, and the small ones definitely not. They're just cute. The little ones are just adorable. It's the big ones that make me incredibly nervous. Oh, hello. There we go. That's not going to come on. There we go. So there we go. There's that. There we go. We're good. Whew. Okay, I think we've made it. And we can look out from here as well. And then we will protect ourselves from any impending doom on that side as well. And I'm just gonna quickly get these here, cover that up, and then we will just extend this here. And then we will put this. Oof. Good lord, that's. I don't know why heights seem to get me more in this game recently than anything else, and I don't know why. I have no fear of heights whatsoever. But I don't know why. I seem to just not do well with the height thing. Right, so we come around here like that. That's fine. And then we can come down here, out the way, okay. And then we fill in with these. Yeah, look at you go. Look at you go there, little buddy. Right, I don't see anything of value down here. Yeah, I see pigmen. I see. Endy boys, there's a huge stash of blackstone over there. There's piglins over there. So if I can get like over that way, that would be best. Let's just see. There's not nothing over here. I just hold on to the edge here. Oops. See here. Yeah, because if I can get over that way, I think we will be significantly safer. But challenge is we have to cross high in the nether. And let's see. Let's check our map again real quick. I thought we had a fortress over here somewhere. I think that's it right there. So it's the other side. So if I go literally straight across, the fortress should be right in there. So that's basically where we're going to head toward. So yeah, we can virtually go straight line here. Oh, I don't like this at all. I do not like this at all. I do not like this at all. Just make sure there's no ghasts or anything like this. God, this is not going to end well. I do not like this. I do not like this. We've got hundreds of blocks to go, and we are crossing a bridge in the Nether. Oh dear, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. I just have a sneaking suspicion we are going to get a slime squish that is going to fall onto our bridge as we are over here, and it's going to squish our face. I have a sneaking suspicion. There we go. And then we can at least peek over here if we need to. Yeah, I have a feeling it's going to be safer to do that. Wow, random red mushroom. Random red mushroom. To your kind. Okay. Yep, so that's it there. Okay. Yep, we're just going to do this. Okay, slowly but surely does it. 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 Slowly but surely. This is bad. This is very bad. What am I doing? Please don't let there be a ghast. Run! I'm such a chicken. But I really don't want this to end. I really, really don't want this to end. This is so good. We are doing so flipping well. I have a feeling like once we get there, we're going to be absolutely fine. I want to get there first. I do. I want to get across to that corner right there. Like, even if we cross, get through, and then climb up to get parallel, I'll be fine with that. I will be absolutely fine with that. I just don't want to have my back to this at all. Ghast, where are you? There you are. Oh, look, there's two of them. Yay. There was no ghast over here. There was nothing before. Yep, see? Are you going to destroy my bridge? Thank God, no, you're not. Actually, yeah, I want to see. Can I get the achievement? Oh, God. At least the bridge is going to be okay. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. At least I've got fire protection. Ow. Yep. Absolutely fine. Now you know why I'm being extra cautious, chat. This is why. I no trust. I hear you. I hear you. I see you. I don't like you. I don't want you anywhere near me. If you're underneath, that makes me even more nervous. Because I don't want to, like, peek an edge and have him fire upwards. Because I don't know if they can. fire up. Frankly, I don't particularly care to risk that. Probably best not watching me do this. Oh god, this is so sketch. This is so freaking sketchy. I hate it. 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 Oops. I hate the Nether. I hate the Nether. I hate the Nether. I hate the Nether so much. It's painful. 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 Oh god. That startled me. Without blocking off my protection over here, please. We're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. We're almost there. We get through this. I will be so freaking happy. Not even funny. Not even funny. Oh god, hello. Where did he see me? Oh, there. Oh, this is bad. 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 Come on, guys. We've got two Minecraft days to get through. Two freaking Minecraft days left. Day 100. Goal of getting to the Nether Fortress by day 100. I hear you guys purring and making noises, and it doesn't make me comfortable. I am uncomfortable. Uncomfy. 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 I don't like. I hate the Nether. I really hate the Nether. What's worse, Nether or End? Chat. I don't know. I hate both equally at the moment. End, you always have a chance of, like, yeeting yourself off of something, which is never a fun time, but at least, like, your chance of yeeting yourself off in the End is marginal. Okay, well, I'm very, very thrilled about my fire protection helmet. I might end up putting mending on that, actually. It's going to make me want fire protection on many, many, many bits of my armor moving forward, because I forgot how OP that is. It is very OP, I'm very, very pleased to say. Oh god, my hand is cramping. I know we're doing okay at the minute. We're okay, we're okay, we're almost there. We're almost there, and guess what? There is no ghast anywhere near us at the minute. We are doing absolutely fine. We are doing absolutely fine. There is nothing wrong with what we are doing. Everything is fine. 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 Almost there. Bridging in the Nether is the worst. There's only lava below us. It's not that bad. We've got feather falling on our boots, but we are almost there. I can see the end. We are almost there. Don't tell me I've run out of blocks. Oh, don't you dare. Oh, so close. Come on. We can get there. We can get there, I believe. I believe we can do it. We're almost there. Oh, so close. And once we are there, that's it. We don't have to worry. We're in a bit of a safer predicament over here, at least. And by a bit, I mean a bit. It's marginal, but it's there. We made it. 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 We good. We're so good. We are so good. We are so good. We are so good. All right. Okay. Holding, 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 holding. Shift clicks, shift clicks, shift clicks, shift clicks. There we go. Okay, there's that one side done. And then there's the other side. We are gonna make it. I believe. Stay to the side, stay to the side. This is the safe side. This is the safe side. We're already over. We just need to finish this little bit over here. And then we've made it. Bruno, what are you doing? Okay, we're almost there. We're almost flipping there. We are almost there. Come on. I just need this little bit. Just a few more blocks. There we go. Oh, yes. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. And then I think what we may very well do is just end stream at a good point right here. And I'm going to pass you guys over to someone who definitely deserves a raid from me. So we are going to get organized to do that very thing. I think what I want to do is just kind of punch through over here at least. I just want to get to the little bit where we're going to go straight out. Yeah, we're going to go through here. Like this. Hello. Okay, and then we will go. Oh, hello. Gonna try and block those off as they pop up. Okay, what about straight this way? That looks like it might work. That's fine, and we'll go this way instead. That's fine by me. Hang on. Let's just raise ourselves up here. I see a clearing. Oh, heck yes, I see it. I see a clearing over here. Oh, that's amazing. Okay, hang on. That's the way to do it. Yep, so we'll go over here. What song is this? I haven't heard this song in a long time either. Right, so why don't we block off this like this. Quickly swap that out. And then that should be our way right there. Fortress is right here. Oh, heck yeah. Heck freaking yes. Oh, hello. Let me go ahead here and mark the path. Come on, then. Come on, then. Come at me, bro. There we go. Come on, I can take on the smaller ones. Come on. Come this way, my pretties. Come this way, my pretties. Babies I can take care of. There we go. Oh, beautiful. Hello, baby. Right. Okay, apparently I'm gonna need more. Oh, I can't believe it. Actually cannot believe it. We've done it. Day 100. Almost hit another fortress. Oh, it makes me so flipping excited. And we'll just quickly get rid of those. Fill those in. But we'll go this way and we'll say we've made it. Here we go. We just literally straight shot this. Let's very quickly do this. We'll do this. Hello, medium ones. There we go. Look at that. There's our path. So yeah, the little ones don't hit at all, but the medium ones do about a half heart of damage, whole heart of damage. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, what a feeling. And look, I've got gold on, guys. You don't have to worry about me. Obviously, we do have to worry about holes in the ground, mind you. But let's see. Where is our fortress? Hello? We might have to do a bit more bridging. To get there. It's right over here. So I think if we go out and around over here. All right, let me go ahead and mark on the map our waypoint back for the path. Oh, no, 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 you are fine. I know you've got family coming in, Carl, so you are just fine. Got a full workout in, heck freaking yes. Create waypoint. This is going to be pathway home 2. And then we will have that marked over here as well. So there's the stairway. The portal is right there. We've got the pathway over here. I think we need to go like this side and around. I wonder if we can see the fortress from this side over here. Oh, it's so like, ugh. It's like nasty nether bits over here. And Carl, not only have you got a full workout in, I am going to be at 100 days in this hardcore world. 100 days. It's fabulous. I'm so stoked to be at 100 days. Yeah, we are going to have to do a bit of bridging, I think, to get over there, because it doesn't look like it's contiguous all the way through, which is very annoying. Right, let's get some building blocks. Let's get some building blocks so I can get some nether quartz while we're at it here, as I see it up there. Get the nether quartz, very nice. Add that to the inventory, because we'll need that for crafting. What time is your family coming in, Carl? Is it this afternoon, or is it later this evening? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Right, let's double check on the map. I know it's like pretty much a straight shot through here. So we will bridge across. Just make sure that there's no ghasts or anything. Ugh, nether wastes down there. It's like the least helpful thing ever. Okay. I hate being over the nether wastes. I hate everything about this. My shift finger is like absolutely despising my life right now. I thought that was higher up than it was. Apparently it's not. Luckily, I don't hear any ghasts or anything like that, because we would be in a bit of trouble. Oh, God. 4 hours. Almost 4 hours of streaming, guys. Almost. Where are you? Nope. Oh, I hate you. Oh, I'm coming for you, buddy. Aha. Go on. Give it to me. Damn it. Ah. Ow. Come on. Come on. Give me a good one. Ow. Come on. You. Go on. I want to get the advancement without falling down somewhere nasty. That would be great. Can you? Yes. We got it. Return to sender. And we got a ghast here. And we got some gunpowder as well. GG. There we go. Amazing. Amazing. Yeah, that's why I was like, nope. We aren't going to let that happen. That would be a bad day for me. We're almost at day 100. We're at day 99. We're going to spend day 99 in the nether as well. It's going to be horrendous. There we go. Look at this. We've got a natural bridge, I believe. No, you're not. Get at it. Ow, 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 ow. No. No. Ow. You suck. You suck. Why do you spawn? Why do you spawn? There, get out of here. I hate them. I hate ghasts. I hate them. It's like literally I get out of spawning radius and guess what spawns immediately. And I think we are going to run into the same problem over here. Yep, we are. Because it doesn't connect over here. That's going to be a problem, isn't it? How we gonna do this? See, I'd be so much more comfortable doing this with Basalt instead of Netherrack. And then at least I know that we'll be able to get down properly on that side. Ugh. Right, I think the best course of action, literally, for us is going to be to try and just slowly get down over here. This is, like, super risky as well, because, like, we don't know where the island is ending. Because it is an island, isn't it? Yeah. Ugh, I hate this. Oh, I hate the Nether so much. Why does the Nether have to be, like, so disgusting? Yeah, look, it doesn't go up until all the way over there. Ugh. Oh, this is so gross. How in the world are we gonna get over there? Because the minute I start bridging again is when this ghast is gonna spawn. I know it. I know it. This could be a future Joel problem. I might very well turn this into a future Joel problem, but I'm kind of determined to get to day 100. And by kind of, I mean extremely. I'm very carefully watching for ghast spawns. At least we have feather falling. 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 We have feather falling. We have feather falling. Everything is fine. We're almost there. Day 100 is in sight. We're going to get to day 100 and we're going to go into another fortress. This is what's going to happen. We'll be fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. We are doing just fine. We are doing so well right now. It's not even funny. You are a Minecraft expert. You know what you're doing. This is called me psyching myself up more than probably I need to, but it happens. It happens. I'm just determined. We're 100 days into this hardcore world, and I really have no interest in losing it. Good news is we seem to be in a much better spawning position now. Oh, going back into the overworld is going to be hilarious now. Okay, how are we doing? We're almost there. How is it that I've managed to bridge over to a part of the area which seems to be able to fall even further than where we already are? How does that happen? And I think we're going to need to, like, dig down inside the island when we do it, or when we get to this bit of the map, because we are way high up here. Yeah, we are in an okay position. We are in an okay position so far. We are over that really, really high bit right now, but everything's fine because we're almost at the end. Don't be stressed. Don't let go. You are here. And we made it. Just a little bit further. Just a few more blocks. Just stay on this side. Focus on what you're doing. Don't give up. Never gonna give you up. We made it. There we go. Right, so let's just build in right here. There we go. Okay, I don't know what level we need to be, but I think we need to start channeling down this way. Oh, look at that. I think our armor is fully healed now. Yeah, I think we're way too high. Oh my goodness me, it's Aloha. Aloha, how are you doing? How goes it, my friend? We are almost day 100 of this hardcore Minecraft world, and I honestly could not be happier about that. We are getting to the point now where I might be risking more than is actually worthwhile risking, but it's because I absolutely love about to make meatloaf. Oh, yay. That sounds divine. My weekend has been phenomenal. It has mostly consisted of me streaming. I streamed yesterday evening for a little bit, and today I decided that I was determined to get to day 100, and I was going to do it on stream, so that's what we have done, and let me tell you, I am so freaking stoked that we are almost at day 100, because look at where we are. There it is. That's what we are after. This guy right here. In fact, I don't even know if that's the fortress that we originally had seen. I thought, yeah, there's a fortress right here on this side somewhere. I thought there was a fortress like right here somewhere. That's the Soul Sand Valley. Maybe it is this one that I had seen. But I don't. It's kind of funny because it goes into a crimson forest as well. Anyway, that's what we're after. We are after that, and I'd like to get to like level 60 on this side before we start moving through-ish. But there we go. Oh god, hello. Oh, that's right. Yeah, it does absolutely sound amazing. It does sound absolutely amazing. Okay, I want to get to like, yeah, level 60 sounds about where I want to be. Oh, it's here. I can see it on the map. It's right here. It's here. I see a blaze. We made it. We actually made it. Oh, guys. We made it. Oh, yes. Oh, heck yes. Right. I'm going to save and quit there. I think this is a great time for us to stop. Because I want to go raid into a buddy of mine, and I think that that is a really good place to do it. Holy crap. Day 100, we're about to enter another fortress for the very first time. That's going to be really fun. I've got some more laundry to do. Guys, it's been amazing. Kart, thank you so much for the resub earlier. That was incredibly sweet of you. Aloha, welcome to the stream, my friend. Yeah, next stream is more than likely going to be Thursday. So possible stream on Thursday. If not, it won't be again until the following week. And it's only because I've got like a bunch of worky stuff coming up. But this has been super fun. I really appreciate each and every single one of you. 4 hours. It's a long stream for me. It's a long stream. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this raid going. We are going to get this going. Guys, I know it's not usually my usual shtick, but trust me when I say my good friend Zoops is one of the best people in the entire world. Here's a raid message if you haven't got it already. Raid over there, sub raid is going to be here. Carl, thank you so very much for the likes. I hope you had a wonderful stream earlier yourself as well. And I'm thrilled that I got to see you as well. Aloha, enjoy your meatloaf. Guys, enjoy the raid. I thank you very, very, very much once again. It's been an absolute pleasure. We are the Empire and we have tea. And I will see you guys on the other side. Have a great one. Take it easy. Bye, guys.